Talking about spring in the circle of life, what says birth more than beautiful fresh eggs? If I can exhort you to shop as hard as you can, it would always be better to find farmer fresh eggs as opposed to grocery store eggs. Grocery store eggs, not bad, but they could easily be out of the chicken 8 weeks by the time they get to the store. A farmer's egg is going to be out for literally a day or two. It stands up, it's different, it's more delicious, it's everything you want it to be. When you're talking about simple food, it's all about the shopping and not so much about the technique.
Mario, would you say probably, arguably more than any other product, egg chain, like that's the one item, if there's one item that you really want to work harder to find at a farmer's market?
I would say that is exactly it. That and a couple more of your pantry ingredients. I mean, if you find really good prosciutto di Parma, you find really good extra virgin olive oil, they're going to be pretty much the same for a while because they're meant to last the year. Eggs and dairy are the ones that really make the biggest sense.
Well, based on what the animal's eating, like especially with chickens and with cows, you get a completely different product, like a much fattier and much better for you egg from a chicken that's eating normal things as opposed to...
Like bugs, it's true.
Like bugs, yeah. Like grubs, yeah.
Bugs taste better when they're translated into
egg.
Yeah, okay. God bless you.
She's allergic to bugs.
Anyway, I feel like this show is crazy.
It is crazy. Don't worry about it. Carla's crazy. You're crazy. I'm crazy. The chicken's egg is crazy. The asparagus is crazy. Then what we're going to do is we're just going to...